You get out of here. Hello, everyone. My name is Dimash Tanaj. Today is Monday at 7 p.m., so you know what time that is. It's time for the Dimash Tanaj Show. And today, I'm thinking about doing Mondays as being my little interactive game with you guys. And so we're going to be playing The Wolf Among Us. It's an interactive story game where you play as the Big Bad Wolf, Sheriff of Fabletown. I could tell you what it's all about, but it's pretty self-explanatory. It's an interactive storytelling game, so if you're ready to begin, we'll get started. If I can get anything to load. Alright guys, we're gonna take a save file. And if you're ready to begin, guys, we'll get started. I have already played through this game once, so it'll be interesting to see if you guys decide to pick new choices that I did differently. But I won't tell you what choices I made, because that would defeat the purpose of this social experiment. Okay, once upon a time in New York City, there lived a community of fairy tale creatures known as Fabletown. The fables who lived there arrived hundreds of years ago after they were exiled from their homelands. Through the use of a magic spell called Glamour, they have protected their secret community from the mundane world. Sheriff Bigby Wolf protects them from each other.
Today again, if you missed it, a record for the date. Hottest ever in June. 103 now, and that humidity looks low, but remember, the hotter the air is, the more moisture it can hold. So 103 with 31% humidity is a lot more humid than, say, 73 with 31% humidity. And it is muggy out there.
One thing I really like about this game is its vibrant use of color. It's very interesting. I like it. Actually, until recently, I couldn't even play this game on my computer because my TV wouldn't hold it. So I had to update my graphics card in such a way that it would support my TV's resolution.
Mr. Toad?
Oh, shit.
Bigby! Listen, mate, I know I don't look human. It's a problem, I get it. I just stepped out the apartment for just a second to see what kind of damage this drunk shit is doing. Just cut me a break, yeah? I'll get me glamour first thing in the morning.
It's okay, guys. Are we gonna be, are we gonna be nice to Mr. Toad, or are we gonna tell him how it is? Okay, so what type of character are we going to create? We're going to create a, good sympathetic sheriff, or are we going to create the no-by-the-books sheriff? Interested to see how this turns out. Anybody? Well, I guess there's only... Let's see if anyone has any opinion either way. Oh, we have... God, the question is good cop or bad cop? Anybody? Alright guys, if no one's gonna decide either way on this good cop, cat, bad cop thing, I'm gonna go with the opposite of what I did then. Until someone like says, no, you should do this.
Cross my arm. No need to kick up a fuss.
I'm looking at a 3-foot toad in a sweater. That's a problem. If you can't afford to look human, you're going to the farm. It's as simple as that.
You can't send me up to live with those animals. You know what I mean.
Go see a witch. Get a glamour.
Bigby, they're bleeding me dry, mate. The quality of the spout goes down, but the rates keep climbing up. Do you have any idea how much it costs to have an entire family in glamour?
I don't make the rules. Sorry. I can't give you a free pass on this, Toad. My hands are tied.
Right.
There's too much at stake. Whatever it costs, it's worth it. You don't want me catching you out of glamour again.
Fucking hell! See? This is what I told you about, Sheriff. You're just gonna stand there? Do something, Bigby. Before he completely tears up the place!
I should probably go handle this.
Yes, please. Thank you. Furry prick gobshite. Tell me how to spend my money.
Dad, the lights are shaking again.
What did I say? You want a big bad wolf to take you away?
No.
Then get the fuck back inside!
In case you guys didn't know, this is a mature content type of game.
You're gonna know who I fucking am, you hear me? Hey, look at me!
Stop, okay? You're drunk. Let's go!
Well then, what do we have
take
here?
Take a look. Take a good look. Know who I am now? Hey, look at me.
Get off of me.
I heard Yarg. America!
God damn you! Know who I
whoa,
am
whoa,
now?
Whoa, whoa, hey, hey!
You've got something on your face.
Fuck are you talking about, you stupid cunt? I'll fucking kill you! You fucker!
All right, bite you!
What are you gonna fucking do, huh? Get the fuck out of the way before you get the axe again.
Woody, I'm gonna break your fucking face.
Is that a fact?
Yeah, that's a fact.
You got a shit fucking memory, Wolf. That's not how it went last time.
This isn't last time. Gotta calm down. Had enough?
That was the one time I was gonna be nice about it. Next
year, at least it's a fucking challenge. Go fuck yourself.
Are we quite done yet? Oh, come on. There we go. Switching between buttons. Sometimes I have trouble with this.
You should probably get out of here.
Look. I'm not leaving until I get what's mine.
You're not getting shit, bitch. I'll fucking put you in the ground. You hear me?
Say that word one more time.
What? Bitch?
What did I say?
You fucking... Oh, fucking shit. You bugged my jaw, you bastard.
And still you talk.
Fuck you.
Shit.
What are you doing here?
These lips are sealed. Look, this is just the start of a shitty night for me. I just need the money he owes me, then I can go.
All right. You need to go.
I can't go until this deadbeat pays me.
For what?
I let you slap me around for a while. You're lucky I'm not charging extra.
Why was he hitting you?
Maybe you should ask him that.
I will, but I asked you first.
He asked me if I recognized him, knew who he was. I said I didn't. He started beating on me. Then you showed up, started beating on him. That about cover it, hon?
I'm the Woodsman, you whore. I saved Little Red Riding Hood from this monster. I cut this fucker open and filled his belly full of stones and threw him in the fucking river. That's who the fuck I am, you stupid bitch!
Hey, what did I say? I said be nice or you wait outside.
Come on.
I warned him. Told him this was gonna happen. I don't play that. Gonna pretend to be nice and all that? Nah, I ain't dealing with it.
Shit. Hey, Toad.
My car.
Yeah. Give me a second.
Oh, no, by all means. Take your time. Make yourself comfortable.
Sorry about the car. We ended up going out the window. Couldn't be avoided.
I can't be mad at you. I called you, and you come to help. I can't be mad. But even when you help, things end up more fucked than they started. Well, at least you're not fucking dead.
Kinda wish you were, though. Life would just be that much easier.
I know you're fucking in there. Come on out, you fucking dog. I'll put you out of your misery.
Come on, nope.
You fucking mongrel. You ignorant fuck. Come on out, wolf.
America. Well, at least he's not dead. What are you doing?
What are you doing?
I'm just getting what he owes me. You all right back there? I mean, your eyes and the teeth? You're not really supposed to do that, are you?
Not if I can avoid it.
Great.
The guy's got an axe in his brain. He's not feeling that.
It's more from me. He'll be fine.
I'll kill you, you fucking bitch.
Let me help you.
You know what?
He's having a bad day.
That makes two of us. I guess it's a good thing fables are hard to kill.
Suppose it is.
Can I just leave the axe in his face? I mean... Better yet, I should just confiscate it as evidence, because, clearly... Clearly.
Shit. Just come on.
Here.
Thanks.
Who do you work for, really?
These lips are sealed. Sorry. Hey, you like my ribbon?
If you don't answer my questions, I can't help you.
I'm answering them the best that I can.
Feel like we've met before.
We probably have. We all sort of knew each other at one point or another. But things change, I guess.
I guess.
Well, I guess he's not dead. Well, I guess it's a good thing. Same
Stop.
Time, not too sure.
We don't have to make any more of a thing out of it than it already is.
It's about Fable Town.
It's not just about you. I can't have him running around the city in the state he's in.
Good, because I was just starting to worry it was all about me.
That's not what I mean. How much was it he owed you?
100.
I'm guessing... bad for you to show up empty-handed.
I'll be fine.
I'm only doing this because I know what happened.
I really wish I could help.
It's okay. I'll be fine. You've done enough, really. You got me out of a bad situation back there. Thanks.
I'm still gonna need a statement.
I have to go drop off what I have.
Meet me back at my office, then.
It's a little late for an office visit, Sheriff. I'll swing by your apartment.
How do you know where I...
You live in the smallest apartment in the Woodlands. Everyone knows that.
Good to know.
You should get cleaned up. You look like shit. And I don't use that term lightly. Some of these look pretty bad.
I clean up okay.
I'll believe it when I see it.
Those eyes. They are the eyes of sadness.
I need to tell you something.
What is it?
You're not as bad as everyone says you are.
Aww. We should be friends.
I'll see you around, Wolf.
Although, what does it say about me if my friends are prostitutes? Prostitutes are people too. I mean, we give them shit because, let's face it, hookers and blow, what a wonderful combination, right? But, that's just mean, though. Now we're going.
was the intro, guys.
On people, hey, there's a taxi. What if one held it? Hey, hi, what's this? It's a shiny thing. Another shiny thing. Oh, look at the black. It's a gate. What if I just want to go down the street? What if I don't want to stop here? What if I just want to go down the street?
Luxury apartment.
Go to the pub.
Wish they wouldn't advertise that.
Let's see how everyone's doing. But no, they're just like. You don't get alcohol stuff. I'm gonna go back up. Oh, yeah, see. I'm gonna go down the street, you know. Leisurely stroll. How far down they'll let me go? Glass slipper shoes? Hey! Anyone know this reference?
Yeah, I guess Shoes by Cinderella would have been too obvious.
A tad obvious, but you know, it's not like people in this universe would know, right? For all I know, we're fairy tales. Oh, I guess I'll enter the gate. I like how he has his hand in his pocket casually. Let's see. What does the sign say? Stay off the grid.
Sometimes be a disciplinarian.
Oh, I thought that was a certain. No, I want.
You're still standing there, aren't you?
Yeah.
Beauty.
Hello, Bigby. I wasn't expecting anyone. I know this looks a little odd, but there's an explanation.
Yeah, why'd you hide when I walked up?
Well,
we're trying to hide.
I didn't know who it was. You can't be too careful these days.
Why not? No. You're mortal.
Can't.
Like, a dude took an axe to the face earlier.
I'm late. Please, Bigby. Promise me you won't tell Beast you saw me. He worries too much as it is, and it would just make my life a lot easier.
No. I'm not lying for someone when I don't know the reason. Sorry.
I don't have time to go into it right now. I'll explain it all to you later. I will, but I have to go.
Will you really? Will you really? See, you guys...
It's not what you might be thinking.
You guys think this is shady too, huh? Like, I don't know about that. People are just like, yeah, don't tell my significant other that I'm doing a thing. Whoa, back to Fun Bus Up for a second. What? what part of this thing you think I'm not gonna tell if I see him? Like, no, I'm gonna be honest. Like, hey man, I don't know what's going on, but she went that way. I don't know, does that make me a dick? Like, ladies, if you're there, I don't know if you are, I wouldn't blame you if you weren't. Like, what would you, like, is it wrong for me to be like, yeah, I'm not dealing between you and your husband, like, that's not my business. Hey, look at the mailbox.
Been a while since I got any mail.
Am I popular? Did someone ask me to prom?
Seventh day in a row.
I'll never get to go to a pretty ball and dress up in a fancy dress. Oh, of course, look at me.
Damn thing fell off again.
Cause they're like, you can't be people. What if I just left it there?
How much longer is this gonna go on?
It's gonna... Damn thing gonna open? Okay. I'm in the elevator. I need to deal with this. That guy's a terrible security guard, falling asleep in the job.
Bigby, hey, wait up. Have you seen my wife? Have you seen Beauty?
Yeah, I did.
What? When? Just now. You saw her just now.
She told me not to tell you.
She did?
Yeah, I thought it was weird too.
Thanks, Bigby. Damn it. Something's going on.
Clearly he must care enough to try to do something about it, but I guess I should be concerned more about his methods of how he fixes it, right? See, games like these, you never know, because they're like, you think the worst about people automatically just based on the nature of the game. You're just like, I don't know. I don't know. Some shaky shit right here. Sick, shaky shit. I'm dealing with it. Pineapples. And then it's really a matter of question of, like, how is this gonna come back and bite me in the ass later? I wish I could do that after getting beaten up. Just roll out on my face. Done.
What a night.
Healed. Look at that. Water is the magic elixir. Hey, I wonder what we got in the fridge, guys. Got...
Why do I even own this?
Cigarettes. And a bottle of ketchup. The only things I need for life. Cigarettes and a bottle of ketchup. Cookies and cigs, bro. Cookies and cigs. I think he at least had, like, a beer or something.
Bluebeard's file. Never trusted this guy.
The dude's name is Bluebeard. I mean, who's got a blue beard?
Don't even remember ordering that. Probably a bad sign.
Most likely, my friend, most likely. I'm gonna turn the fan on. It's a hot, stuffy New York night.
Should help.
Hot, stuffy, and why is there... What shit? Hey.
Hey. Colin. Get up.
Pigman. I'm gonna try one more time.
Hey!
Am I gonna have to poke you with a stick?
Hey!
I'm gonna have to poke him with a stick. If you don't get out of my chair, I'm making bacon out of you. Ah!
Huh. Hey, Big B.
What up?
I'm in your chair, huh?
Little bit, bro.
I'm tired, Colin. It's been a long day.
I'll try to be nice. Thanks, man. Not really enough room for a bed in this apartment? Wasn't kidding.
Got a smoke?
You're a pig. When do you smoke?
Thanks. A couple thousand more of these, we'll be even on that house you owe me.
This has gotta stop. You can't keep sneaking off the farm like this.
The fresh air and sunshine pitch they sell you on is bullshit. I didn't escape out of the homelands to end up in some prison, okay? Don't send me back there, Bigby. You don't know what it's like, okay? You haven't been there.
Don't be a pain in the ass. I'll tell you what I told Toad.
And what's that?
I can't give you a free pass.
Lectured by the big bad wolf. He must have loved that.
Thank
for me.
Nope.
The house didn't blow itself down, Bigby. That's all I'm saying. Do with that what you will. Now, I'm not saying it's reason enough for me to have definitely been offered a drink, but, it would have helped ease some of the pain you once caused me, yes?
How long ago was that I blew your house down?
It also shown everyone how different you are now. Nice.
Yep.
I take it all back. This is why everyone hates you.
Really? Is this why?
It is better to be feared than loved. You know who said that?
Yeah, some sad asshole. Eating alone. But, hate's the wrong word. They fear you more than anything. You ate a lot of people back in your day.
I thought we were all supposed to have a fresh start here. I can't change the past.
Well, you can't change people's memories either. Look, I'm not saying it's fair, but it's real. People are scared of you. I mean, look at your hands. Who'd you get in a fight with? A fable, right? I'm sure you're not going around punching Mondays.
Wasn't my fault.
I get the impression you say that a lot.
You think my job is easy? You try keeping a bunch of fables from killing each other. How do you think this all works?
I don't know. How?
By being big and being bad.
By being big and being bad. Don't say that shit in front of people. It's embarrassing. That's the attitude that gets you in trouble. I'm sure you were shitty to everyone you came across tonight.
Not everyone.
Name one.
I actually know her name?
I don't actually know her name.
Awesome. Great example. Life is easier with friends, Bigby. And we live a long fucking time. I know you like this whole lone wolf thing you got going for yourself. But I've seen the way you look at Snow, okay? You're not fooling me.
Whoa. Don't bring the crushes into this.
Well, maybe if my throat wasn't so parched, I wouldn't have to keep talking.
That's the reason you should stop talking.
Just a drink, please.
Colin, enough already. I haven't slept in 2 days. I went out a second story window, and I want to get in 2 seconds of shut-eye before I...
Oh, sad pig face. God damn it.
If I give you this, will you let me sleep?
Yeah, all right. Probably.
Probably? No. You... Give me this on faith, like... It's better not one of those. Nah. I'll think about it. Like, thanks, no, you better do it. Thank you. What the? I just went to bed. Who? What? What do you want? What do you want? You know, banging on my door is not gonna make me much happy about you waking me up at God knows how early. Listen here, motherfucker. You keep knocking on my door the way you do. I'm gonna slap somebody. Hello.
Bigby!
Snow, what up?
Come with me.
Snow.
Hello?
Snow.
What?
You awake in there?
Sorry, I'm... What is it?
Just... slow down.
No, keep up. We need to...
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Good morning. Or evening.
Or evening. You don't know what time of day it is?
Yeah.
How you doing, man? I don't know what... Who's that guy?
These walls are paper thin. We need to be careful. We'll talk outside.
Why do we need to be careful, huh? Huh? I'm the big bad wolf, okay? You know what I do? I give people cement shoes and then I take them a long walk off the pier. Come on! Okay? This guy, look at this guy. This fucking movie, okay? Don't give a shit. Grab the jacket.
No.
You knew this girl? Is...
Well, I thought I knew
she's
her.
She's not a Mundy, right? Who was she? I thought I knew everyone in Fate.
She was a prostitute.
She was a prostitute.
Really?
I never caught her real name.
Oh.
Yeah. Woodsman. He attacked her, I stepped in. And he threatened to kill us both.
No. You don't think he...
I don't think anything yet. Just give me a second.
It's just... terrible.
So... did you see anyone else?
No. No one.
No cabs? No voices? Mundys?
Maybe, but... no. I don't think so. I would remember.
You don't think so, or you don't remember? Make up your mind.
Big P, did one of us do this?
There hasn't been a murder in Fable Town in a long time.
All the more reason we shouldn't start a panic before we know what's going on. Have a look around. We don't have much time before people will be coming through here.
Shh. Sleep, my poor thing. Great, I'll never get that blowjob now. God damn it.
Strange cut.
There's only one thing I want for Christmas.
What could do something like that?
Either something very sharp, or something with magic attached to it. What is?
I don't know, Big P. Let's find out what it is on Wheel of What's in the Dead Hooker's Mouth.
It's a ribbon. There's some kind of symbol here.
I don't recognize it.
Neither do I. She was placed here with some care.
What do you mean?
You can see that someone didn't just toss her here. She was deliberately placed for us to find.
What kind of monster would do this?
The answer will surprise you.
Ugh. I'm sorry. This is just so surreal. What do you want to do next?
And sniff around for clues.
We still have some time. I should keep investigating the area.
Okay, good idea.
Let's see. There's a door. Snow. You're in the way. I'm trying to do things like be all like sleuth and investigative like, and you're just like, okay. Let's see here. What? We got stuff over there. Stuff over there. You know what? There's a blood trail here. Let's see. Well, we should touch it!
Blood. Drops of blood. I'd say it's been here an hour, maybe.
So, how long have I been asleep? Okay, at least I got an hour's sleep. I thought it was like, you know, as soon as I closed my eyes, which, you know, some people have a tendency to do that, and I don't know about you guys, but that shit pisses me off.
Fabric. Looks like jeans. Doesn't tell me much.
Nothing. Yeah, but. Huh.
Blood. Still wet. Sharp enough.
Well then.
Just some loose trash.
Alright guys, what do we have put together? We got blood trail going out the thing, and I apparently can't climb out of the fence. Like, you think I'd be able to, but I don't know. Let's see if we can put the pieces together. He said the fabric looked like that belongs to jeans. You wearing a... She could be wearing a... jean fabric. No.
What are you doing?
Better to be thorough.
Sure, just hurry up. We don't have much time.
No, wrong color.
We should move her before anyone shows up. We'll find out more at the business office. She'll be in the books. I'm sure of it. Bigby, do you have any idea what's going on? How did this happen? Why her?
This is a message.
A message? I don't know, Bigby. I get complaints at the office all the time, but... just what about this makes you think that?
Whoever did this isn't exactly hiding it. The placement of the head? It's exact. Purposeful. She was placed here precisely for us to find. All of us.
Well, yes. I guess you're right. The killer wanted us to know what they had done.
Poor thing. God.
I'm gonna have to tell Crane about this.
Oh!
Once King Cole is gone, he's acting mayor. He needs to know. And he's going to find out anyway, so we may as well get out in front of it. It'll just be worse if he finds out we held it from him.
We should wait until we have more to tell him. Right now, all we know is a girl is dead. Telling Crane doesn't change that, and I've got all the motivation I need to find out who did this.
Yeah, because I was gonna get laid.
But
for free.
I don't know.
And I punched the dude and threw him out a window.
I just don't want him in.
That's not a grand gesture for saying, make love to me. I don't. God, I'm a terrible person. Because everybody knows if you do a nice thing for a girl, she has to sleep you. That's how that works. I don't actually mean that. Please, people understand that that's not how life works at all. I'm just being a sarcastic dick right now. A woman will be with you when she cares about you. Or if she just doesn't generally give a shit. Which is also a thing that's entirely possible, but...
What, are you blind? Why, you don't see there's a line? I've been standing here a half hour already.
I work here, bro.
You get to just walk in? Must be nice being the sheriff. Do whatever the fuck you like.
I work here.
And what great work you do, sheriff.
Thanks.
That didn't feel very genuine.
Fucker.
Yes, I see. You, because you are the one bringing this to me, Miss Snow. The one who so simply stumbled upon this catastrophe on our very doorstep. The last thing I need with Mayor Cole away is a hysteria. Do you understand me?
Yes, of course I
do. Don't interrupt me, Miss Snow.
You asked me
Dude,
a question.
Why you gotta be
Don't
an asshole,
the
huh?
Subject. You are to blame for this unpleasantness, Miss Snow.
How? How?
I brought you this news as soon as I could.
You are trusting.
Back off, asshole. You better shut your
here.
Fucking mouth.
This is a disaster.
Back off, Ichabod. It's not her fault.
I don't need your help, Bigby.
You know, I try to do one nice thing for you, and all of a sudden, I'm the bad guy. No,
catch the fucker who did this.
Oh, says the man who is most to blame for this catastrophe.
Oh, so now it's my fault, because all of a sudden, it was just like, hey, dude, you were trying to get some sleep for the first time in 2 days, so now there's a decapitated head in the floor. That's your fault.
Tell me you've been doing something. Are there any leads? Suspects? Anything. Anything at all. Any
I feel like I'm supposed to hate him.
You two know what the hell you're doing. Because right now, I have half a mind to fire the both of you.
Do it! I don't give a shit.
Bluebeard came to mind. It's his M.O. It's shaky, but...
Don't be absurd. Bluebeard is out of the country as we speak. So don't even think about accusing him of such a treacherous affair. If all you're operating off of is ancient history, we're all in much more trouble than I imagined. You two need to get a handle on this situation quickly and quietly. The last thing we need is all of Fabletown knowing there's a killer amongst us.
Well, I would if you would shut your mouth.
Yes?
And let me do my job.
Call Vivian right this minute and let her know I'm coming in early for my massage.
I will.
We all know what massage means. Like, we weren't burned yesterday.
Don't bother. Forget it. Can't do anything right.
What a dick. Get out of-
Do your job, Sheriff. Or we'll find someone who can.
You know what?
Stop.
Just...
We'll get on it right away, sir.
No, Neil, he needs to know that... Just because you're in charge doesn't mean you have to be an asshole about it.
You would have just pissed him off more.
All right.
Good! That's what I wanted to do, piss him off.
Well, that could have gone better. Well...
Then he tried to get in my face and I'm like, what are you gonna do, small man?
I'm gonna
the
say
big bad wolf. Look at me. Look at me. I blow people's houses down.
It's better to have more to offer. Get our ducks in a row.
That's what I said, but you were like, no, let's go tell Ichabod.
Like oh. Never mind.
I'll
smoke away.
What an asshole.
Yep. That was about an 8 on the asshole scale.
An 8?
Asshole scale? Well, that doesn't sound right.
Is he gone?
Yes.
Green monkey! Fine, green monkey. Are you from the Wizard of Oz? I feel like you are. And you are an alcoholic.
Buffkin!
Hello, Miss Snow.
Drinking? This early? Where did you get that?
Alcoholic
monkeys.
It was
by Mr. Ichabod's desk.
Then don't you think it probably belongs to him?
No.
Maybe.
Maybe. Like,
How are you today, Mr. Bigby?
You know, not great.
It hasn't been a great morning, Buffkin.
So I'm gonna be nice to this guy.
Yeah, not your fault. Thanks for asking, though.
Buffkin, get the books.
Which books?
The ones with all the fables in it.
Not sure that was any more specific.
Bring the first three.
Be back in a few minutes.
He knows the ones I'm talking about. There's bound to be information on her here. Somewhere.
Somewhere.
We'll at least be able to get her real name from the books whenever Buffkin finds them. In the meantime, poke around. Maybe the mirror can help.
Not asking the mirror.
I really have to get this appointment squared away, but let me know if you need anything.
I like how we all emphasize appointment. Like,
hello, Vivian? Hi, this is...
Worth a try.
Yeah,
God, I want this to be moved.
Magic lamps are pretty much just lamps after the genie's been freed.
I hope you guys are catching all these fairy tale references. It's actually pretty intricate mythos they created here. But, do I really? Tarot cards. I'm gonna read
right
the tarot
here.
Cards.
Give me one moment.
I'm gonna see if they're actually useful.
Strength. I guess it comes in all forms.
Well, that's not what I have here.
These actually are pertinent. I can only say that because I played this game through already once before, but I took a completely different route that I'm taking now.
Damn. Just what the fuck is this supposed to mean?
Oh, damn! I know what it means. Keeping that one. See, I feel like the other one's probably not going to be as important. Do I have to talk to the mirror? God, I don't want to talk to the mirror on the wall. Okay, he's not really on a wall, but...
Hey, magic mirror. I got a question.
You know the rule.
What's the rule?
I don't have time for this shit.
Your impatience is callow. You're needlessly cruel. But have some respect for our history rules.
Mirror, mirror. If you're able, tell me all about this fable.
See? Was that so hard?
Yes, it was.
I'm about 2 seconds away from kicking a hole in you.
There's no need for that. Fine. Of which fable do you wish to know?
I don't know her name. Not yet, anyway.
Well, until you do, I can't help you.
Show me Buffkin.
Buffkin? I want to see if he is from The Wizard of Oz.
Hey, put down the bottle and get to work.
Still looking!
Oh, wait, I can track people with this? Where is he?
Where is he?
What you see is complete. The woodsman stumbles down a street.
No shit. Which street?
I'm sorry, Bigby. I can only show you what can be seen.
Nobody right now.
Very well. Please return should you wish to ask about someone else. Or someone new.
Thanks, Magic Mirror. You're decidedly not that helpful, actually. And here I thought you were supposed to be all like
magic
stuff.
Well, I'm sure we'll get it all cleared up. Okay. Thank you.
Be like, hey guys, I'm a magic mirror. Why am I doing goofy expressions? Thanks, mirror, I'll be back. Wait, did it ask me use what tarot card? Whoa. Okay, hold on. This is something I didn't know you could do before.
Know what this means?
Tarot is a backwards art. I wouldn't put too much stock in its wisdom, Bigby.
Not when you've been so helpful.
Prevision's muddy. I'm as clear as a window.
Well, that's no fun. I should use these tarot card. Tarot or is it tarot? I think it's tarot. You can go with tarot. Tarot. Okay.
Okay. Great.
What?
I can't read any of this shit.
I can help.
Buffkin.
Yeah, thanks.
We look out for each other.
Don't overdo it.
But I like Buffkin.
One. Where's this symbol from? Which family or story?
That's an odd one. Family name? Alelairau? I'll go look it up.
Alelairau? That means every kind of fur in German.
Donkey skin?
Yes. What does it say?
Donkey Skin Girl, also known as Donkey Skin, also known as Ass Skin, prefers to go by the name Faith. Poetic?
Bufkin, we don't need the commentary.
The story of Donkey Skin. There was once a great king with a beautiful queen. The queen grew ill and had her husband promise to only marry the most beautiful girl in the kingdom. After a long search, it became clear that the only woman in the land that could match her beauty was... his daughter, Faith.
Yep. She Let us all take a slight cringe.
Her father's prized donkey that would hide her beauty so she could escape his kingdom. Eventually, she married a prince who could see past the magic cloak and knew her true beauty. And they lived happily ever after.
Right? Surprisingly dark. It's like, I didn't know that was a thing until this game.
Mark it, Miss Snow?
Yes. Please. And what's her husband's name?
Lawrence. Prince Lawrence.
We got what we came for.
Yeah.
Her name's Faith. She was married to Prince Lawrence. I mean, that's more than
Her name was Faith.
Yeah.
We should talk to the husband.
You think he did it?
No, I don't. But we need to let him know about his wife.
Social responsibilities, man. Can you even? Bro. I'd be pretty heartbroken right now. Like, I haven't seen my wife since.
Any information on fables in our community will be somewhere in these books. We already know her name, but feel free to have a look if you like.
Beauty and the Beast, Little Red Riding Hood. Hey, there I...
Me.
Snow White and the Seven Dwarves. What happened to the Seven Dwarves?
Yeah, dwarves. Less said about that, the better.
What? I'm kind of thinking, wondering, like, what? What did they do?
Colin and his brothers.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's her, all right. Long time ago.
Poor girl. Jesus. Hey, I bet you guys recognize this character.
Ichabod Crane. Scared shitless.
What's that?
Your boss. His finest moment. Hard to understand how he ended up running this place.
Well, maybe it's time that changed.
Ho! Oh! Do I smell a mutiny on the horizon? Okay. Who are you?
I haven't seen Badger around for a while.
He likes his privacy, I think.
I wish Toad would like his a bit more.
Badger and Toad, what is that from? Anybody know? Anybody know? I'm drawing a blank here. Whose castle is that? Okay. Focus, there's a mission. He's like, I wouldn't trust the reading of a tarot card. He's like, dude, things just happened. Do you not know?
You know what this means?
Tarot is a backwards art. I wouldn't put too much stock in its wisdom, Bigby.
Not when you've been so helpful.
Prevision's muddy.
Yeah, I know. Still haven't helped me figure out what I need to know. New
brew. Mirror, blah, blah, able, blah, blah, blah about this fable.
Yeah.
Of which fable do you wish to know?
He's a prince, I think. Show me Prince Lawrence.
that's a good sight.
What have you been doing? Where is this?
Where's what?
Do you know where Prince Lawrence lives?
If he's a prince, probably relocated in the South Bronx. Yellow building, red window shutters.
Red frames.
Yep, that's the one. I can take us there.
We should do that because, let's check her dad out.
Faith's father. The old king.
Well, that's pretty decidedly...
That crosses him off the suspect list.
Yeah. That one does not up to too much interpretation.
Nobody right now.
I'm gonna leave Faith
Anything
out of it.
Anything we can use?
Yeah. That'll have to do for now.
Come on. We're going over there. Sorry, I have to get that. Hello, Woodland's business office. Yes, he is. Hold on. Bigby, it's for you.
Yo, this is the Big Bad Wolf. What can I do for you?
It's me, Toad. You there?
What do you want?
Bigby, shit. Listen, right? There's a bloke upstairs going through all the woodsman's things. Get over here, Bigby, before he... Oh, wait, hang on. Oi! Shit! Hey!
What was that about?
Hard to say. Something going on over at Toad's place.
What about Faith's husband?
I don't know. I couldn't really tell. But he could be in trouble. And we should go there anyway to search her apartment. Toad might have to wait.
Like I said, I'm going with the opposite choice I did last time. Because I really am curious to see how this game pans out.
Did Toad say who was there? Was it the woodsman?
I don't know. It's possible. Whoever it was, it didn't seem like Toad was happy to see him.
Well, maybe Prince Lawrence can wait.
Yeah, he didn't see him. He could use some help, too.
Well, where to first?
Bigby! Shit! Listen, right? There's a bloke upstairs going through all the woodsman's things.
You think he did it? What's her husband's name?
Lawrence. Prince Lawrence.
Do you guys want to see me do Toads first or Lawrence's? Any preference? Anybody at all? Hey, yo, boo boo buddy! How about with them picnic biscuits? Well, I'm gonna go Lawrence.
We need to tell him about his wife. He deserves to know.
You're right. And Toad's a tough... Toad. He can probably handle himself for a few hours.
Why would this take a few hours? Like, how long does it really take to get... Okay, I guess we are in New York, and you know, traffic's kind of hectic, but, it should not take me that long to be like, hey, by the way, bro, gotta talk to you about your wife. She's kind of dead and all.
I don't want to stay here any longer than we have to, so let's just pick an approach and stick to it, okay? Just humor me.
It's not that simple.
This is a murder investigation, Snow. Things aren't that simple.
There's motives.
If we try to do everything at once all the time, some things are going to slip through the cracks.
Just leave it to me, all right? Let's see what happens when we get inside.
All right.
Aw, she's willing to trust me. Oh, hold on. Why are the windows closed?
Hey.
Oh, there is a pool of blood. I don't even need. Oh, wait, hold on. Can I just go through the window? Okay, I'm going through the window.
All right. We'll try this out.
Guess we're out of options.
No, we're not out of options. I just didn't want to...
Come on, help me up.
I just was like, nah, I'm going through the window. I'll be black about it. It smells... looks like rotting carcass in here. You okay, bro? Oh! Too late? What do you mean we're too late?
These two people's dead. We need to figure out what the hell is going on here.
How are the two of you dead already?
I don't know, Snow.
Maybe I could have just helped Toad. Is that really him? Jesus. What happened, buddy? Let me see if I can find a cause of death here. There's a bullet wound.
That left a mark. Ruined his shirt.
What? Okay, let's look at your wrist there.
Damn.
So what actually killed you is the question.
Dry.
Hello, test comment. Greetings, human. Well, if for some reason I have all caps. Welcome to tuning in. Pills. Hey, all right, maybe he's got some good stuff here.
Prescription sleeping pills.
Oh. What if he's just sleeping? Bullet hole, right. Bullet hole.
They never really look peaceful, do they?
I wouldn't know.
It's because you're stuck in the office all day. I'm down here, you know, doing the nitty-gritty. Getting to see the real faces of Thea and the people.
That doesn't really help.
Well, maybe I just wanted to push buttons, okay? Did I ask for your opinion? Let me look at this gun.
What is it?
This gun wasn't fired recently. Maybe a week ago. Or more.
So this is a murder. Because that... I doubt this dead body's been here a week. Gotta be honest.
Fingerprints?
They'll be on the grip and the trigger.
Well, except for the fact that you don't really have gloves on, but... You know, I'm not gonna pick straws with this.
Matches the caliber of the gun on the floor.
Can I find anything else? Anything? What about the dagger? I feel like the dagger's kind of important. Show me the dagger. Show me a dagger! Okay, I guess they call it a knife, but let's look at this thing. That's a dagger, okay? Look at that blade and the handle.
You're showing me this. It's sharp. There's blood on the blade.
Did you slit your wrist or not?
I just don't understand. Why would someone want to kill him?
Because he knows too much. But the question is, what did he know? Use gun with bullet. Yes! I'm using this option. Am I gonna put a hole in the floor?
Snow, could you stand over there? Point towards Lawrence, as if you're the shooter.
This is... feels strange.
Yeah,
what are you thinking?
The slug should have gone over there, right behind him. Not here.
Right. So the shooter stood somewhere else.
Maybe. Or we don't have the whole story.
Bigby, I love when you ask vaguely ambiguous questions. Or not ambiguous. Oh, yeah, no, ambiguous is the word I was looking for. Just take the bullet hole. Like, nah. Taking the bullet. How old is this blood? Maybe can I give you an idea of...
Strange. Hard edge to this pool, like something was here and got moved.
Oh, the closet. Of course, it's always the closet. Oh, look at the picture. I want to look at the picture. They used to be such a happy couple. What happened? What happened?
Before all this.
They are together in Valhalla now. I'm gonna open the panel. Wait.
Son of a...
Someone was bleeding here for a while.
It stuck to the bed a little. My dearest Faith, I never meant to hurt you, and I cannot endure knowing that I have. This was for the best. I'll see you again. Love, your devoted Lawrence.
We all want to go with the obvious.
There are so few of us. I should know his face.
Holy, did he just blink? Holy shit, Mark, he's alive!
Bigby, he's alive!
Holy shit, balls my anus.
What? What are you doing here?
Let's get you back up.
How the hell are you alive?
What are you doing here?
Well, we came to tell you your wife's dead. Then we thought you were dead. Now we don't know what the hell's going on.
What we thought was a fatal injury. We should call Swinehart. Have him take a look at you.
Wait a second on that, Snow. You know who I am?
Yes.
Good. I have a few questions.
What? What's this about?
When was the last time you saw your wife, Lawrence?
I don't know. A few weeks ago. She came by to get some things. That's what she said. But I think it was so she could leave some money. I didn't find it till later. We've been separated for some time now.
Lawrence, what did you do?
What did you do, Lawrence? What the hell?
I made a decision for us. It felt like the only way out. So,
don't speak on all these dots.
I shot myself in the heart. Oh, thought I'd be dead by now.
Why would you do that?
Fucking hell.
No shit!
Heart's actually a little more to the center. Probably hit a lung.
Now you got blood in the lung. So you can't even kill yourself right.
At least
I felt like such a dick saying that sentence.
Things are a little fuzzy. Thought it was a bad dream.
Well, if I can keep you from dying, I can get more information from you later. I'm going with that's the
Why
plan
did you
right
do
now.
It, Lawrence?
I did it because I was ashamed. I couldn't live with myself.
You turned her into a prostitute, you son of a bitch!
I did what I could to keep her away. But she still worries about me. She comes by, makes sure I'm okay. I'm a
fucking
burden. I'm useless. I don't want her to have to worry about me anymore.
Well, you don't have to worry about that, because she's dead. Decapitated, precisely.
Trigger down. She deserves that. She's been through a lot.
I feel bad telling you that's not even the worst.
She's always been there for me.
I'm sorry to inform you that your wife has been killed.
No. No. No, no, no. I knew this would happen.
I'm sorry. I am. But I'm gonna need you to help me find whoever did this. So you need to try and remember anything that could possibly help us.
Fucking Georgie.
Georgie! Georgie Porgy? Who the fuck is this?
Do you?
Are you expecting anyone?
Oh, yeah.
No, wait.
Everyone, just lay low for a sec. This person just walks in, I'm gonna be like, yo, what's up? Bap! Across the face.
I need your help.
What are you really black about this?
Just play dead.
What?
Trust me. You can't move in your condition anyway, so just stay still. The second we figure out what they're here for, Bigby will arrest them. Think about your wife.
We will avenge your wife, man.
Just in case.
The gun has... I don't even know if there's... Wait, how'd you know I picked up the gun? No, you shouldn't have given him the gun. Oh, look at this fuck ass.
I don't know who that is.
Wait long enough to see if we can see what they're looking for. Alright, you. What are you looking for, huh? Huh? That's in your way. What are you looking for? Huh? Huh? What are you looking for? Ah, shit. Surprise, hey. Motherfucker! God damn it.
Stay here!
That never works!
No!
What the shit? The man's bleeding to death. Call him an ambulance or something. You stay here. God damn it, Jim. Shit's going down.
Hey, stop.
Help the other guy. I don't need it.
Leave me alone.
I'm not leaving you alone. Don't make this about you. Just break into a man's house randomly. For all you know, he's dead. You're just sitting there like, ah. Hey, hey. Don't act like, don't make this about you. Shit. That one. Three still. There we go. I know you went through here. Ah, get back here. Ow, kicked me in the face. You bitch. All right. Oh, look at this. Oh, damn it, Bigby. You had one job. Da-da-da-da-da-da!
Yee-haw!
Boys wanted to- Yeah! Landed on him. Boys wanted to do that. Get back here. Bam!
Ease up, Bigby. We're on the same side here.
You son of a bitch. Make me run after you.
Why would you run if we're on the same side?
Why did you run?
What?
Why the- if we're on the same line-
Why did you run?
Why'd you run, yeah.
Fuck, man. Because you chased after me. The fuck was I supposed to do?
I don't know, be like, hey, dude, you're doing shit. I don't- Don't change the subject. Don't use logic and argue with me.
Right? My employer is looking to ask him a few questions, too.
What were you doing back there?
Checking out the guy who was married to the girl. Seemed a good place to start. Tracking down leads.
What kind of leads?
Oh, I can't tell you that. It's confidential. Sorry. Sure you understand.
I don't like a smug look.
Can't say that I do. Come on, you're coming with me.
This could have been easy.
Don't worry. It still is. Come on.
Dumb.
Dumb? Yeah, it is. Look, it'd be much easier for you
to... I'm D. He's dumb.
Where the hell did he come from? Oh, motherfucker. God damn it. Okay.
You almost looked peaceful.
Okay. Give you credit for that one.
Yep.
Kind of blindsided me.
In a dirty alley.
Yep.
With an open wound on the back of your head.
Yep.
Yep.
Okay. Where did they go?
Where'd they go?
I'm gonna get a sumbitch.
After the one guy hit you, and the other one finished kicking you.
That explains the ribs.
Then they jumped into a car and drove off. Come on, get up. We should check in on Toad, see if there's anything there that can get us back on the trail.
Did you call Lawrence an ambulance? Did you get him some help? God, you're useless. Do I have to do everything around here? Cool, clearly, because I just ran after a guy and then got punched in the back of the face.
Going out the window, and I landed on Toad's car.
You guys made a real mess.
Yeah. No shit.
Looks worse than a day.
My bad.
I don't think anybody's here.
We came all this way for nothing.
Oh, I think Dumb was here. Wait, how did Dumb get to... I don't know.
All right, he's gone. He's left. It's over now.
See, if I had done the other one first, I wouldn't have come into this situation that Toad was hit. I thought Toad was, like, abusing his child. Like, I'm not gonna lie to you. First time I went through this game, I was super pissed off at Toad when I got here. Because I came here first. And I just heard crying kid and angry dad, and I was like, you hit your son, you motherfucker. So I almost beat the shit out of him, but I didn't. And now I feel like a dick. Hey, Toad.
Hey, Toad. You in there?
You okay, bud? You okay, Toad?
Bigby! And Miss White! Surely you didn't come all this way just for my bother.
Hey,
It's okay, Big V. It's embarrassing to have to admit, but I thought there was someone else in Woody's place.
Oh, there was.
Wasn't, though. Not when I checked. Nothing but a leaky drain pipe. Imagination must have got the best of me.
No, and so, there was also a struggle on the phone. Alarm.
Sorry for dragging Miss White into this.
What's going on?
What do you mean?
I'm your friend, Toad. Tell me these things.
Nothing's going on, Big B.
If you don't tell me, I can't hunt down sons of bitches.
Is all. Sorry.
And it's in my job to hunt down sons of bitches. Justice!
Is your son in there?
Oh, he's fine, Miss White. Just stung his little toe.
No.
Better swimmer than Walker, just like his dad.
Wanna...
So, I guess you'll be taking off now. No need to hang around here anymore. I mean, I'm sorry you came all the way here for nothing. But it was nothing, really.
This is for your own safety, Toad. You called us, remember?
Yeah, I know, and I appreciate it, mate, but...
It's fine. Relax. We'll be out of here in a minute. I just want to check things out first.
All right. I just don't want to waste your time, is all. Have a seat. Have a cup of tea. Whatever you like.
Toad, don't give me that look. I try to do one nice thing and all of a sudden it's
EJ?
My fault, like...
Are you alright?
Duff.
There you are.
You try to help people and they're just like, nah, I don't need your help.
Said you had a
get out of here with your goddamn cancers, you sons of bitches.
Perhaps let me see it? It has a weevil.
It has a weevil, aw. You know, for a giant toad child, he's kind
just
of adorable.
Just mind the upholstery while you're looking for nothing.
Yeah. Sure thing.
Okay, I gotta do this right this time.
Your lock's busted.
Last time I screwed the shit out of Toad.
It looks like somebody kicked in the door.
Oh, for Christ's sakes, a fucking lock's been busted for weeks, mate. Right, it's just like everything else in this bloody building.
No. Toad. Can't lie to me. I'm your friend. Granted, I'm kind of a shitty friend
too.
But
fucking hell, damn thing must have fell off the table.
The lamp just fell off the table.
You know, with this place, it's like living on a foundation of termites. It is all so cheap. It's a wonder it stays standing as long as it does.
No, that lamp doesn't go there. Because you see how it's not plugged in, but both of those sockets are used. So, I'm calling bullshit on that. But, you know, you keep telling me that. You keep telling yourself that.
You bleeding?
Why? Is that
blood? Still fresh.
Still fresh after all this time?
I'll cut me end. Ran around like a tit trying to pick out a wrap. Must have got some on the furnishments. Lamp in pieces, blood on the wall. It's awful, I know.
Sounds painful.
Oi! Don't you go mother-ending now. The wound didn't sit very long, you know. Perks of being a fable, I suppose. And a frog.
I thought you were a toad. Make up your mind. Frogs and toads are not the same thing. They're related, yes. But a frog is amphibious, and toads are land striders. Land strider. God, that sounds majestic. Yes,
more
land strider.
More blood over here.
On the poker?
Yeah. What happened?
That's how it happened, didn't it? I was poking the coals, and it slipped a bit. Sliced up in my foot like a seashell. Looked like a shit ugly thing.
Except...
If you're gonna say something, out with it.
Thought you cut your hand, man.
Wait, you dropped it on your foot? You told me before that you cut your hand.
Yeah, no, I did cut my hand. I cut my hand first, and that made me drop the damn thing on my foot.
How'd you cut your hand?
Ruinous flip of events, really.
Toad. I can't protect you if you won't tell me the truth. I really want to be there for you, I mean.
Make a big faff out of this. There's nothing to solve here, Sheriff. I'm telling you everything that happened. Why don't you believe me?
Because the evidence says otherwise.
I mean, things happen, you know.
This apartment's a goddamn mess, Toad. Looks like after a struggle or a fight. And I don't know why you'd
But I know you're lying about something.
But I'm not-
And you're just gonna make it worse for yourself the longer you keep up the act.
I'm not bullshitting you. Honest.
We'll see.
You don't have a reason to. Huh. Oh, what are these? These claw marks? Those look like claw marks. Hmm. So, you wanna explain the window situation there, buddy?
What is it now? If it's blood, you know what happened, I-
No, there's marks here on the windowsill. And what's that about?
Yeah, Toad, what's that about?
No real reason.
Yeah, no reason, you know.
Just last night, when I'd come out, I was in a downright dizzy, mate, as you would be. And I plumb forgot the keys to this place.
You know, all these pauses and awkward places are not things people who tell the truth do, but, you know.
Scared Junior off to death.
That part I can believe, because that was with sincerity. Look at that. A tonal inflection. See, you're...
You heard the new Shaken Stevens album yet?
No, I'm a Steve Vai fan, but thanks for asking.
Bloody hell, Bigby. What sinister bit have you uncovered this time? I left the tap water running? Didn't stop the recycling? What's the point of all this, mate? Really?
Junior was home. Why didn't he let you?
It was the middle of a sodding night, Bigby. I'm supposed to wake him because his jammy daddy didn't remember to check his pockets.
I tuck his way out of that one. God damn it.
There's a mark over here, too.
What you mean?
There's a clean space in the dust over here.
Maybe one of Junior's toys or something?
No,
I mean,
it's the base of that lamp over there. Yeah, see? See it? Wait. Octagon. That was what the name of the wrong shape here. The broken lamp
that
was
broken
here.
Lamp used to be here, right? Just tell me what happened.
Nothing happened, mate. Nothing! And why did the lamp have to be there? Of all the blooming pointless inquiries. It's my own place. Don't you think I'll know what happens in it?
Because the lamp was always over here, Toad. It was over here, and now it's there. The space in the dust is from where you moved it.
I did some refiguring. Who fucking cares? Bloody hell, mate. Come on. Get off with this. Bigby, come on. I'm begging for mercy over here, old boy. I was looking forward to a nice afternoon. Just me and me son, and you've taken up enough of a day with all this... the sniffing around at me private belongings. I'm sorry I called. Really, I am. But will you please, please just bugger off?
Not yet.
Not yet.
Not yet? No one fought anyone, Bigby. There wasn't any scrap.
I never said there was.
So when?
Okay, I guess I can't.
When are you gonna leave? I mean, I feel like I'm on trial here. In my own bloody home.
When? When you start telling me the truth, Toad.
Well, I've told you the truth, mate. Jesus Christ, what more do you want?
Nick, I caught you in a lie twice.
Toad, these stories have made no sense. You didn't cut yourself on the poker. You didn't forget your keys.
Because the drawer was unlocked and open.
She doesn't think much of me, I don't think.
Oh, I wouldn't necessarily say that. Progress?
Yeah. Yeah.
Mr. Toad, you're bleeding.
Yeah, Toad.
Take off the hat.
I didn't even have to be scary. See, look! Look. Toad.
It was that butcher, a Tweedle, Dumb or D. You gotta strip them down to their johnnies before you can tell which is which. They come bulging in, screaming about something the woodsman had. Or thought he had, I don't know. He tore up the place, beat me up when I said I didn't have it. And if you had come in when I asked you to, maybe he wouldn't have had the nerve to strong-arm me boy.
He hurt Toad Jr. How awful.
What the hell does he care? It's always the same with you, isn't it, Bigby? If I'm in trouble, need help, if I call about something, you always take live long day to get here. What if he done something worse, eh? I'm tired of feeling trivial, mate. A lot of us are.
We're sorry, TJ. Really. We were lucky it didn't go any further.
What was he looking for?
I have no idea. I would have told you. I wanted to, really, I did. But he said if word of this ever got back to him, if he ever thought you knew, or Miss White, he'd come back and kill my boy.
And I'm supposed to trust this dude who says, I'm on your side, but I'm gonna kill kids. Yeah, no. No, I don't deal with that.
Loose coat.
That's not how America works, goddammit.
Dad borrows things from people who live here. Sometimes...
He's like...
Don't steal nothing. Turn around here would astonish you, mate. I merely repossess what's been left behind.
Well, we'll be taking the coat now. If she has...
Oh, I'll be right back. I'm pretty sure my mom is letting whatever she's cooking burn. And, it's kind of a bad thing. Because I like this house, so I'll be right back. Give me, like, 2 minutes. Okay, thank God I don't have to move. We're good. I get to live in my house a bit longer because it's not burning to the ground. It just smelled burnt because the grease got everywhere. Grease and cancer and all that. Oi. All the ois. Ooh! Okay.
Next of kin, family, anyone.
Alright. Fetch him the fur.
Fetch him the donkey skins for
fine bit of dress it is.
That
no, I wouldn't wear it outside.
That's for a good reason, sir. Huh? Wait. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Wait, I hit the mirror. This letter. This is a letter from her husband. Did we save her husband?
It's an envelope.
Snow White, did you let her husband die when I told you to the...
For my luck, it's a map to some bloody doubloons.
It's addressed to Prince Lawrence. What do you want to do with it?
Don't make it a dilemma.
Gotta open it, because, investigation.
I'm sorry, Faith.
What could she have been sorry for?
I don't know. But maybe Lawrence does.
Well, it's been quite a surprising day for all of us, hasn't it? I'd see you out, but I'm afraid of dripping any more blood in the place.
Oh, so, you know, I try to make sure that you and your family are safe, and I'm the bad guy.
It was very nice talking to you.
You see what I deal with?
Thanks.
White people.
See ya.
Frog people.
And don't worry about what happened earlier. Just feel better, okay?
And if you're looking for the woodsman, try down at the Trip Trap.
Thank you for being helpful for once, Toad. I'm glad to see you and your son are okay.
Does it always go that smoothly?
Not often.
So, split a cab?
Sure. I can only go to the Trip Trap for now, anyway.
Not because of what Toad said.
Hopefully the woodsman's there. Or, I don't know, someone who will know where to find him.
Investigation! Clues! Mysteries!
Our best lead.
Our only lead, really.
When you put it that way.
Every time I think I'm getting a handle on what's going on, things just get more complicated. It feels like we're always a step behind.
The woodsman is the only lead we've got, and he was one of the last people to see Faith alive.
You know, other than me, but...
Getting some answers out of him will start...
I think we've all clearly established that I could not murder him or her.
Bigby? Be honest with me. Who do you think did this? I know it's still early, but I just feel a step behind.
Let me,
It's an uncomfortable feeling.
I'm not giving suspicions, because that's not how professionals do it.
I can't tell if you don't know, or just won't say.
I'm sorry if you're unsure, but I have to, you know... Ah! Makes much
I wish
you.
There was...
I barely got that in time. Thanks for the help.
Sorry.
I was just going to say thanks for the help. It's been appreciated. That's all.
That's all. You get nothing else from me.
Of
Nada.
Course. I'm just glad I haven't been in the way.
Far from it.
Although you didn't tell me whether or not you saved Lawrence or not.
So. It's nothing. I just...
Oh, no one wants to tell me things, huh? I say nice things to you, but you don't want to comment me back?
Seeing all this today, there are fables that are struggling worse than I'd imagined. We pay so much attention to the residents of the Woodlands. You forget there's a whole community out there to serve.
Whoa, what is this wee nonsense?
To have to turn to... prostitution. I wish there was more we could do.
Don't say we. I got thrown outside of a two-story window.
But Crane runs things his own way.
Then you should do something about it. You are in a position to make a difference.
I don't know if it's going to backfire.
You don't know what I do all day. Right now, I'm the gatekeeper, making sure none of these disenfranchised folks are, as he puts it, wasting his time.
Well, then slap him in the dick.
If you want to help, you'll figure out a way.
She's like, that was kind of a backhanded compliment, but...
I don't know. It's just a broken system. The fables who walk in through the back door like Bluebeard, we have all the time in the world for them. You try and come in through the front door, through the proper channels, asking for anything needing help. Well, I turn you away.
Well, then don't turn them away. Just be like, no, this person needs help. I know, I clearly don't understand politics, but...
worse off than they've ever been.
I know, you can only complain about a problem so much before you actually have to do something to fix
it. We've had it worse, but not by much. Maybe this isn't for me. I thought public service was pure.
You'll figure it out. You're better than I am with this political stuff.
Well, that's not saying much.
I trust you to make the right decision.
I hope you're right.
Alright, everybody. Let's go drinking!
Maybe you should handle this one.
Shots! 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 Everybody!
Yeah. Maybe I should.
Do I really know that song? God damn it.
Big B.
Why do I know that song? Three Apples? Ha! Clever reference, isn't there?
Just be careful. Please.
Ah, always.
Always.
I totally have my fingers crossed, by the way. So, yeah, let's see what we can do about this. I'm just gonna walk in. What's the stitches, bitches? The Trip Trap Bar. I can make an ex-wife joke here, but I'm gonna pretend I'm above that today. Wait, why is this, who left the pool cue on the pool table? Come on now. Holly! How you doing today? Why is no one ever happy to see me?
What do you want, Sheriff?
Take a drink? In the neighborhood.
I was in the neighborhood. Thought I'd pop in and say hello.
Well, fucking hello. Now you can get the fuck out of here.
There goes my money.
Look,
I'm not even gonna ask where he is now, okay? I just want to know the last time he was here. That's all.
Who?
I'm being nice. So try again.
He hasn't been here for a few weeks. No, maybe. I don't know. But yeah, he hasn't been here in a while, if he's been here at all, which... I don't know.
The mirror said he came here at some point within the last 24 hours.
I'd just like some help, and I'll be out of here.
Well, I'd be willing to help you out of here. Would that help?
I like you, but you're being a fuckass. Cigarette machine. You know what? Need some cookies and cigs.
You got any change for this thing?
Nope.
Aw. Wait. Half-empty glass? Who the hell was sitting here?
Whose is that?
Someone who left.
What? No lie to me.
Enough already. Just tell me where he is.
I told you. I don't know.
See that avoiding eye contact thing? I don't know. I know how science works. Don't lie to me.
A lot of these walk out the door?
Yeah, it's called advertising.
I wouldn't know.
You get a refund?
Fuck you. The word's getting out.
Good, good. I'm glad it's getting out. Vigby, you need to pretend to be nice to people. At least pretend. Make my job easier, goddammit. Hey, Grin. Why do they call you Grin?
Have you seen the woodsman around? I don't know who that is.
Big
guy, beard, flannel, kind of a shitbag. Hard to miss. You sure you don't know him? How about I buy you a drink? How about you keep your drink and piss off?
You know what? Fine, I'm gonna be an asshole about it. I'm gonna sit right here, just to piss you off.
A lot of stools in this place. But there's only one right next to you.
Oh, see, I'm sweet-talking you now. It's because you got such
you
pretty eyes.
You gonna order something? Or are you just here to bother my customers?
A little bit of both. A little bit of both.
You know what I mean.
Oh, to be truthful, I was being a fuck-ass that time.
Give me a Midas gold.
You want a lime?
Yes, please.
Sure.
I think they have some at the bar down the street.
Oh! That'd be snide.
It's funny. Yep. Think it's fucking hilarious. It was alright. This is serious, Holly. Harboring a fugitive is gonna get you in as much trouble as he's in. You could lose everything.
Well... See, now you look concerned, like...
Holly, you're out of paper towels and...
Hey, buddy, how you doing? Bigby, don't look so angry. We're trying to... There you go. Look smiley. Be friendly. You alright? Look, I know you were kind of shit-faced the other day, so I'm willing to look over to get just to talk to you, alright? Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna sit down, we're gonna have...
Saved your beer for you. Holly wanted to clear it, but I said no. You'll be back. Now, here you are.
We'll be good friends, okay? You alright?
Me been going at it for hundreds of years. I'm through fighting.
I don't blame you. I don't want to fight anymore.
Well, Woody, That makes two of us.
See? We can be friends. We can be civil here.
You're in luck. I decided to switch seats.
He's gonna be like, go fuck you, Phil. Whoa. I just wanna talk.
This doesn't have to go like this. Maybe he don't want to talk to you. Why don't we let him tell me that?
Yeah, he's a big boy. Like we said, we're done fighting. We're done. We've come to an understanding that, you know.
It's funny. Just a minute ago, no one seemed to know who you were. Yeah, well.
I know, loyalty. It's a good thing.
You. Big bad wolf. Now I'm the bad guy and you're a sheriff. Kind of fucking world is that, huh?
Come on, Woody. You know why I'm here.
You want to know what happened?
Yeah.
Amongst other things, sure.
It's funny. The shit you're willing to do for money. I'd walked past her place for weeks. She didn't look like it. She had money. I was sure of it. She wouldn't put up any kind of fight.
You were gonna rob her?
I was gonna rob her. And the night I finally get up the nerve to do it, there you are.
Woody, you're better than this.
Up for me. You were just in the wrong place at the wrong time.
So, you were planning on robbing her?
Yeah. Her and her grandma.
Grandma? Wait, what are you talking about?
Red Riding Hood. Her grandmother.
What?
I was there to rob him. But when I showed up, you were already there. Lying in the bed.
With my big nose and big eyes.
I thought you might give me a reward. She didn't give me shit.
Not even a hand job?
Except a bunch of people thinking I'm something I ain't. I played along as I could. Only thing I managed to get from it was a free drink every now and again. Not a good that did.
Did you kill Faith?
What? Faith? Who's that?
The girl you were beating on this morning.
No. I was here. I swear.
It doesn't look good when a girl you were just smacking around shows up dead hours later.
She's dead? Bigby, listen, I'm a piece of shit, okay? I know that. I hit that girl, I did.
That's sincerity. You can tell by the tone of voice and eye contact.
You believe me, right? They're gonna string me up, Bigby. Like you said, it looks fucking bad. It looks really bad, but I didn't do it.
He was here. That's the fucking truth, Sheriff.
I know, because it was in the mirror.
Bigby, please. You can't. They'll throw me down the witching well. That's what they'll do. And I didn't do it. You know that.
Well, then help me find who did, buddy. And we'll clear your name.
Hey, stop! This isn't what I want.
Oh, shut the fuck up, Woody! Shit ain't just about you. This fucking lapdog, and they come sniffing around this part of town.
I try to be civil to people.
The woodlands need a shakedown. Ain't that right, Bigby?
I'm just.
Holly's sister goes missing. No one gives two shits about her. Paperwork, waiting rooms, and that bitch Snow White looking right past me, then ushering me out the fucking door. Anyone tell you? Got a big fucking mouth. Oh, it gets bigger.
I wanted to do this peaceful, like, but what?
Good.
Oh, well. Hi.
Should have walked out of here when you had the chance. Come on, you're scaring the lady.
Don't worry about me.
Oh, is this 2v1 now? This is how we doing things? Huh? This is how we doing things? Shit. Try to do one nice thing for people. He's about to piss me off, Jim. So, Grend is short for Grendel, apparently. Glad I figured that out. I think I was like, what? Flicked me in the face, I see. Surprise, motherfucker. Oh. You know what's the problem when a dude just gets stabbed in the face? It's like, nah, nah, I don't give a shit. You know, I seem to be more getting my ass whipped than ass whipping. Like, you know, that'd be nice. Oh shit, he's wolfing out. Look at him. Smile, motherfucker. Yeah! All of a sudden, shit hurt, didn't it? I like it when you're the one getting beaten up, huh? Ooh! Yeah. Are you done yet? Are you gonna be a good boy now? Are you gonna be a good boy now? Better than you. You're right, he has had enough. I think he's learned his lesson. This time. Try this shit again, though. You might not be so lucky.
Whiskey.
She's like, give me the bottle.
Double.
Shit. So you just pour that entire bottle into that glass? Alcohol calms the nerves every time. Kids, I do not promote the drinking that's in this game.
Don't even think about it.
I just want to talk.
Is this the type of treatment I can expect if I let you take me in?
To be fair, he punched me in the face first.
No. If you come quietly, you'll be treated with respect. But if it turns out that you killed that girl, well, you know what that means.
All right. I got $100 for the first bloke that can tell me something about a girl named...
Oh! Hey, shitbag! Remember me?
Fuck.
Yeah, I'm that pissed off motherfucker from earlier. Alright, hold on. Decision time, guys. Go after the woodsman, or do we go after Tweedledee? 10 seconds, your opinion. We'll see how the fans cast. Alright. I don't have a coin to flip here. There is no such thing. Only justice. I gotta vote for Tweedledee. We got one vote for Tweedledee. Any more Tweedledees? Do we got one for the woodsman? Going once. Going twice. Tweedledee it is! I know the woodsman didn't do it. America, motherfucker, can you even?
Fuck, man! That's not necessary!
I don't know, you punched me in the back of the head earlier.
He's the one you want, not me!
Your Once brother again, won't be saving you this
punched
time.
Me in the back of the head earlier.
You're under arrest.
I told you I didn't do it.
And you got nothing to worry about.
to be fair, you got nothing to worry about. So, it's American democracy right there. And after 2 hours, I think that finally ends this chapter of The Wolf Among Us. Let's see how this pans out. Sit down and shut up!
Anything stupid, and I'll throw you down the witching well myself.
I can do it. I just took out Grendel, okay? Grendel! You know that guy from Beowulf who took out the entire Mule Hall? Yeah, by myself. All day, all night, by myself. One pillow, no blanket. You wanna go night-night, nigga? Everyone go night-night, nigga. I'm as hard gets. Who was it? All right, what's going down? Step aside, humans. Some real shit's about to go down. And the head is still twitching! That's fantastic. I feel like he could've... If we had saved...
We had something very special.
Where's your brother?
Fuck you! Give me one good reason I should tell you anything.
I won't claw your eyes out. I feel like it's a good enough reason.
Where's the rest of her?
Serial killer.
Oh. Oh my.
A serial killer? Oh god, and it's one of us?
Yeah.
Wait. The woodsman's still walking the streets.
We've got to put a lid on this.
If you can't manage it, I'll find some.
I'm gonna claw your fucking eyes out, Ichabod.
I found out where she's been.
You've been nothing but a shitbag this whole time.
Shouldn't be here. It's not safe.
You told him?
Doesn't matter. Maybe you just want to punch someone. We can arrange that.
What did you do?
Friend on friend. At the end of the end.
Really? I thought I avoided this.
Jesus Christ, baby.
Is that you?
Oh, shit. It's gonna get wolfy next time, guys. Stay tuned. Be back next Monday at 7 p.m. for episode 2 of The Wolf Among Us. Thank you so much for stopping by. Did you give Faith your money? Me and 15% of the people held on. 14% told him the truth. 30% went to see Lawrence first. And I prevented Lawrence's death. I did something helpful today. I contributed to society, guys. And really, in the end, isn't that what it's all about? Alrighty. So, as you know, my schedule is going to be Mondays and Thursdays at 7 p.m. Mondays we're saving for the Wolf Among Us, and Thursdays, as of tonight, after I get done downloading this, will be dedicated to Grand Theft Auto 5. Let's stick around for those shenanigans, right? Thank you so much for watching. This has been the Majdunad Show, and as always, stay classy.